The decision really struck a nerve. Although abortion remains legal under Maryland law, State House presiding officers are pledging further protections by making it part of the state constitution.
Protesters at the federal courthouse downtown are reacting with anger, fear, and confusion to the Supreme Court decision overturning constitutional protections to abortion. There's also strong reaction from State House presiding officers.
I'm horrified. I'm truly stunned that we've hit this place.
It's a dark day for our country.
Maryland State House Democrat leaders pledged to pass legislation to put abortion rights into the state constitution. The measure passed the House this year, but was not brought up in the Senate.
So I think it's absolutely necessary that we revisit this, and you know, I can commit that, assuming I am back and presiding officer of the Senate, that we will bring the constitutional amendment up for a vote.
Abortion became legal under state law in Maryland in 1992. That right would be further protected if it became part of the state constitution. There's local concern over a Republican takeover of Congress and the desire to expand the Supreme Court decision.
Pass a national law that would ban the right to reproductive choice, which would overturn and overcome Maryland's law.
This General Assembly session, legislators passed a law to expand access to abortion. The measure allows trained health professionals who are not physicians to perform early abortions, and it requires insurance coverage of them. The law designates $3.5 million to set up training programs. However, Governor Hogan refuses to release those funds early. His press office issued a statement saying, the governor opposes weakening standards for women's health.
To be dictated in terms of what you should do with your body, it's not right. It's not right.
Mayor Scott is providing $300,000 in grants to city organizations that offer abortions and family planning services. The city is preparing to expand service capacity, anticipating an influx of care seekers from states that ban abortion. Reporting live from federal court downtown. David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.